It took 30 minutes to free the driver. He's now in hospital, police waiting to interview him.